nice to have you back at the Deutz 2 Arena in Lauingen. As we know that uptime is critical for you, we carefully developed and tested the new A280 TTV to become your reliable partner on your everyday jobs. Manufactured in the Deutz Fahrland, the most modern tractor plant in Europe, it combines excellent components, outstanding quality and innovative German technology. Let's take a look into the plant to see how the A280 TTV is built. Everything starts in the pre-assembly area, where the powertrain, consisting of front axle, engine, transmission and rear axle, is assembled. The workstation outside the line ensures hereby the smooth joining of all components with highest precision. Moved on the assembly line, the powertrain gets completed. Digital documentation during the work ensures a comprehensible and repeatable quality. Before painting, the powertrain goes through two quality gates too. The end of line gate confirms the completeness and the precision of the previous assembled parts. Once confirmed, it moves into the hydraulic gate, where intensive hydraulic and pneumatic tests are carried out. Applying operating pressure, the tests ensure the highest quality. Once everything is perfect, the 8280 TTV powertrain moves into one of the most modern agriculture paint shops in the world. Sealed from the outside, robots give the clean powertrain its characteristic Deutz 2 color to protect it against environmental influences. Finally, the 8280 TTV gets completed. The most important module, which you will really like during long working days, is the MaxiVision cap, one of the last parts assembled before the final quality gates. At the end of the line, the 8280 TTV gets started and goes finally through a series of challenging tests. An intensive driving test is carried out, simulating different road conditions, checking the dynamic reactions, and comparing the real data with those defined in the test program. Immediately after, the brake performance is measured, where the dry disc brakes can prove their strength. And unique to Deutz 2, the pendulum station, in which the steering gets adjusted to the maximum possible angle, ensuring you the tightest possible turning radius. Before delivery, the 8280 TTV moves into the light tunnel, where the last and final visual checks are performed. The radiators are accessible with one single lever, which is unique in the segment. And in front, we installed the engine air filter. Thanks to its automatic pre-cleaning system, the maintenance is reduced to a minimum. In addition to the high-quality engineering and production approach, we also prolonged the oil change intervals. 1,000 hours engine oil period keeps the 8280 TTV running and reduces your operational costs. Deutz 2 tractors are traditionally machines that are easy to maintain. And on the 8280 TTV, we were focused to make your daily maintenance routine even more convenient. We installed footboards above the front axle, offering you a stable step for checking the water levels. We installed oil level glasses, through which you can easily check the level of the clean oil hydraulic circuit, the transmission and also the front PTO. With a capacity of more than 500 liters, the fuel tank lasts for long working days. And while refilling, you can check the engine oil without the need of opening the bonnet. And to help you with cleaning the cap or the radiators, we integrated an air supply port into the tank. To give you the possibility to see if the fuses are still good, we integrated a check function on the board. And finally, taking advantage of the iMonitor 3 remote support function, you can send wirelessly information to your dealer for immediate support. Thanks to all these features, the 8280 TTV is your reliable partner, which offers long service intervals, low running costs and easy maintenance. Check out the other videos on YouTube for additional information and contact your local Deutz 2 dealer to find out more and ask for a demo. The new 8280 TTV from Deutz 2 is your always on tractor.